black gate.
It's over. I took care of them.
Thanks. You heroes are amazing.
Not the best place to be right now.
Thank you. There's new information on the board. Thinking about what happened at Blackgate, Master Tim?
We should have known Harley would try something. Now she's off to do Harley stuff.
She hasn't left any other messages or maps. Do you have any leads on where she might have gone?
Not yet, but she's worked with the freaks before. Maybe they know something?
A good place to start, then.
He's profiled some seriously antisocial prisoners here.
Look, something's going on at Blackgate. We lean on that warden, we're set.
No, these records go back centuries, man. The warden's new. Now she's involved.
How did I miss this? Oh, right. Harley's stupid system makes no sense.
Babs. Hey, Babs, what did you figure out?
They all got out on appeal. That's what Harley was tracking. In every case, key witnesses were murdered. Look, they were all pinned up with knives, just like Langstrom.
Bruce is onto something.
Oh? I think I've got something. Oswald Cobblepot. The Penguin. He's like everyone else in here. Except he served his sentence every single time he was arrested.
Someone must have hung him out to dry. Might be he's willing to talk.
He runs the Iceberg Lounge now. Claims he went legit.
He definitely runs more than liquor through that bar.
I wouldn't know. That man would never take me.
If you wanted a fake ID, Tim, all you had to do was ask.
Oswald's dangerous. And we can't forget, Harley's still out there. We have to be careful.
Relax, Dick. We got this.
Thank you. today's Gotham Minute, we focus on the prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family, Oswald Cobblepot entered into business from a young age. These days, he can often be seen personally welcoming guests at his entertainment palace, the Iceberg Lounge. But it was only a few short years ago that Cobblepot was better known as the Penguin, a notorious gangster tried and convicted for a litany of financial and violent crimes. Cobblepot insists he's turned over a new leaf after serving his time. He says that the only penguins in Gotham now are the tuxedoed guests of the Iceberg Lounge. You're watching GCN. I'm Noor Rashid, Gotham's trusted voice in news.
Intercepted a rather urgent call from Star Labs. This seems different from the usual nighttime disturbance.
They do some pretty dangerous stuff there. I'll head over and take a look.
You better hustle!
class pretty quick. Odds weren't too good to begin with.
We're almost on the scene, dispatch.
I better get out of here. Batman's caches. But how do I open it?
Robin acknowledged. Identity verified. Location of cache added to AR device.
Hey, Alfred. There was this personal cache that I guess Bruce squirreled away out in the city. Some pretty neat stuff was inside.
You know, Master Bruce was fond of having a backup plan. The supplies in those compartments often saved him a long trip back to the Batcave. I expect if you look hard enough, you'll find similar caches across Gotham.
Cool. I'll keep my eyes open for more. Batman would find a different way in. So, Robin should too.